Well, we're in unprecedented times. The office of the New York State Attorney General is more important than it has ever been in my 54 years. Priority number one needs to be fighting against Donald Trump and the assault on our values and the rights, all that we as New Yorkers hold dear. Immigrant rights, reproductive rights, women's rights, environmental rights, LGBTQ rights.